The Canadian Exchange launches an ICO. For improving its data security department, Equibit Development Corporation has opened an ICO on the 1st of February 2017. Earlier, EDC had released a white paper with instructions of Equibit modernization. The raised funds will be used to apply blockchain technology for the depository and transfer layer of securities.